And in this corner, a neighborhood boy from Gravesend, Timmy Boyle.
Sharp. Don't worry about it. You're looking good, though. You're looking nice. We're going to go for it on this. Looking sharp.